Hello parents and welcome to today's episode of Get Set Ma, the best place to have all your parenting queries answered. And this time we are reviewing the Lovelap Sports Convertible Car Seat. Please click to subscribe and turn on notifications. A car seat is an essential part of baby care and we are here to tell you why the Lovelap Sports Convertible Car Seat that is certified under European safety standards is a great choice. You can begin using this for your baby, starting off at the infant stage. It has three reclined positions and can be adjusted using this lever below according to your child's comfort. Now, there are two ways this car seat can be installed and I shall explain the how and why of them as we move ahead.
The first way to install it is facing the back and it is quite easy to do. It just involves passing the seat belt through these sections and locking it in. In the beginning, when your child is an infant, the car seat needs to be installed facing the back and kept in reclined position number 3, as this is the best way to keep your child safe in the car at that age. This position is advised till the baby is about 9 kgs. After that, you can turn it around to face the front and install it in this way. Just slip the seat belt through these marked sections here. The harness to secure the baby in the car seat can be conveniently adjusted through these slots as baby grows, and the buckles of this 5-point safety harness easily snap into place, while the cushioning on all the straps ensures your baby is securely strapped in yet comfortable in the seat for those long car rides. The seat itself is also well padded and cushioned, and this extra cushioning here deserves special mention as it helps to support your child's head, especially if they nod off in the car, which happens ever so often with children.
Cleaning it is quite simple too. You can remove the cushioning and just run it in the washing machine or hand wash it, and the pricing is very competitive for the safety and comfort it offers. I have used a car seat for Ilham from the first few months of her birth and we are continuing to do so. We think it is a very necessary product as it keeps your child secure and safe by ensuring minimal or no harm to them in the event of any unforeseen incident. Basically, how a seatbelt protects adults, a car seat secures children. Some people wonder why can't we buckle a child in with a regular seatbelt even when they are small. Well, it is not advised at all, as that is designed keeping an adult's safety in mind and not a child's. For a child, a car seat is the answer to all this. Remember, a child in a car seat is much safer than in someone's arms or lap or sitting on the regular passenger seat by herself. Another concern that parents have is that children don't sit in the car seat. They start crying, but there are ways to tackle that. And also, the child is eventually much more comfortable sitting in this sturdily made cushioned car seat as are the parents sitting in their own seats, especially for long journeys.
And remember, a car seat is actually a mandatory requirement in most foreign countries.
That, lovely parents, was the superb Lovelap Sports Convertible Car Seat that is great value for money as it is sturdy, secure, comfortable and can be used starting off when your child is just a baby till they are over 4 years old. Please do check out the links below to know more about this car seat and more Lovelap products too. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and share it ahead as well. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye and take care.